14 with rumors that you sleep around.
She's
shout
14,
out to the Eagles,
bro.
Shout out Philly, yeah, we need Meek around. But just like your dad, you're not a girl I wanna be around. Rolling on me, it's a big boy with the gang smoking big doings.
I feel like Tizo, I'm back on that bullshit. If he talk reckless, then empty the full clip. I don't sip no lean and I don't pop no bars. Shorty, she on me, she think I'm a star. I'm chasing this money, I really can't stop. All these bitches won't suck on my cock. If she cannot pay me, I don't want the top. Frosty, he blowing, he cannot be stopped.
Yo, what is up, Bucketeers? And today we are here with a new video. But before we get into that, go ahead and pass me the aux so we can get into today's paid promoted song.
Yeah, when you see a nigga glowing, everything on big bag, get a big mag, gotta get cash, yeah, I need data, you know it. This nigga don't have a limit, I'm a killer nigga, you ain't dealing with Krillin nigga. Headshots, blood spilling nigga, put a rapper body on a ceiling nigga, Michelangelo. Spitting that shit you can handle though, I'm a rapping nigga like I'm Santa though. This is Venom with no antidote, shoot a movie with no camera though. Caught a red truck, I'm too fire, man, I promise I'll never retire, man. I'm always on track like a tired man, you see me.
Alright, what y'all think of that? Y'all can let me know down in the comments below. If y'all want to hear the full song, the link will be down in the description and in the comments below. So be sure to check that out. But today we are here with a new video. And this actually comes from RiceGum. And apparently this man decided to drop a diss track on Bad. What did she do? What did she do to RiceGum? And Bad is like actually out here like in the rap game now. I'm not gonna say that RiceGum isn't, but she's like actually like she had a song with Rich the Kid, and you know she's just really out here doing her thing. So it's like RiceGum, I mean, it makes sense for why he wanted to do the diss track, but I don't know what happened. I'm sure he's gonna explain what happened in this video. So I want to check this out, so we're gonna go ahead and hop into it. Let's see what is going on here.
Yo, what is up, guys? How you guys doing? I hope you're having a good day. I was thinking today, like, do you guys know that girl Danielle Bergoli, Catch Me Outside girl, Bad Baby? I was thinking, like, how many times has she disrespected me?
Hold up. This asshole is not about to come for me.
Rice dumb, rice bum, rice gum, rice asshole.
My name isn't Rice Asshole. And the other time, she called me a toenail.
Oh my god, his face looks like a toenail.
Oh yeah, and then other times she called me a thumb.
His face looks like a fucking thumb.
Oh yeah, and that one time she made fun of my voice for no reason.
Dude, it's auto-tune. It's kind of annoying.
Oh yeah, and this just sounds so much better. I don't like her voice, man. It's like auto-tuned and like you can't even talk right. You fucking need speech class.
Okay. Oh yeah, and I didn't even forget about that other.
I'm sorry, but bruh, she just don't care, bruh. She just be saying whatever she wants, and it's low-key kind of funny. Just cause how childish it is.
Rice Gum's a dumbass hoe. This kid's an asshole. Like this kid's an asshole.
I'm not an asshole either. I'm an adult, so I don't know why she's saying that. And that other time, she wanted to get physical.
Like, if I ever seen him one day, I'd probably bust his fucking head in.
Oh yeah, and don't think I forgot about that Asian Neapolitan joke. That one hurt my feelings the most.
He looks like the Asian Napoleon Dynamite.
But guys, I'm not even done yet. The list goes on. The amount of time she has roasted / disrespected me is unbearable. I can't even count with my fingers.
You put straws in your ears, it makes everything sound better. And somehow, Rice Gum, you still sound like a dusty ass cockroach bitch. I don't know who the
like, I am done with this girl running her mouth.
Oh my
and the
gosh.
Thing is, she dropped another video today and she's talking about me again, and I'm just sick of it. I'm putting an end to it right now. I'm done.
So I guess he does, you know.
Hey, what's wrong, homie?
Nah, dude, just mind your own business. Put on a beat. That's all you need to do. Stop asking questions. Put on a beat. Okay, I see you, boy. I see you, okay? Okay.
I'm surprised there's actually a diss track here. I thought it was gonna be like a sneak peek.
You know I'm from the trap.
What?
Face look like a rat.
Uh-huh.
Came straight out of LV. Now
uh-huh.
LV's on a bag.
What?
Keep bragging about you getting money, but the label taking half. Hey, add it up, quick math. Hey, you just broke and you sad. Little girl, I don't know what you wanna.
Oh my god.
Not what you tweet about. You are just a rat looking girl who Twitter just made a meme about. If you got money, bring it out. Ghostwriter, just bring him out. What happened with young boy? You weren't a bitch you wanna keep around.
Oh my gosh, bruh.
Are you 14 with rumors that you sleep around?
She's
shout
14,
out to the Eagles,
bruh.
Shout out Philly. Yeah, we need Meek around. But just like your dad, you're not a girl I wanna be around. Rollie on me, it's a big boy. With the gang smoking big doinks. I just started to invest. Now this fit on me costs a Bitcoin. You ain't getting no checks. Record label taking all the Bitcoin.
Oh, that was kinda lit. Hold up.
Big boy with the gang smoking big doinks. I just started to invest. Now this fit on me costs a Bitcoin. You ain't getting no checks. Record label taking all the Bitcoins. You can't hit 100 mil, little bitch. I'm making big noise.
Oh my god, I knew it, bruh. I knew it. I don't know what made me think this was about to be like a full song or something like that. Of course he gotta do his little tease and then he's gonna drop the full song. Bro, leave her alone, man. She was talking a lot of shit, but she's 14, bro. She doesn't care that her actions have consequences, but I am looking forward to this though. I am looking forward to this. Just because I want to see if Danielle Bergoli, Bad Baby, if she's going to reply, like if she's going to drop a little diss track back, which is only going to be good for Rice because then her fans are going to, you know, I think that's why he's doing it because like he knows, but then again, she was talking all that mess, but then again, she's 14 and so it's like, bro, like who cares, bro, like whatever, bro. I mean, but you do have to say something at some point, right? You can't just let people walk all over you, regardless of how old they are. But of course, this was just a little sneak peek. But from what I heard, you know, it was dope. And he's going to have a full song music video coming yesterday. Yeah, we're not getting that till next week, knowing how Rice is. But y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments below. Like I said, I don't know, bro. I guess we'll see what happens. I guess we'll see what happens, man. I thought this was gonna be a full music video, but no, it's just a little sneak, so whatever, bruh. Whatever, I'll take it. But y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments below. If you did enjoy my reaction, my commentary, hit that thumbs up. I'll catch y'all in the next one.
No, I don't want it to be over. Please, don't let it be over.